children. Today we are going to learn about the heart. And I'm not talking about the hearts we see everywhere on Valentine's Day. I'm talking about the beating heart that lives inside of you. The heart that keeps you alive. It's awesome!
I had a heart once.
Oh! Hello there, Scully.
Hi, Rita.
Do you want to learn about the heart with us?
Okay.
Great! The heart is about the size of your fist. If you put your ear up to someone's chest, you can hear the heart beat. Ba-bump, ba-bump, ba-bump.
I remember that sound. My heart would always play me music.
Actually, that sound is your heart pumping blood.
Pumping blood? Are you sure my heart wasn't playing me music?
No, it was pumping blood. Our blood is used to carry oxygen and nutrients all over our body and to carry out waste. Your heart pumps blood to all parts of your body. When we breathe in air, our lungs bring in oxygen for our blood.
Lungs? I had lungs once.
Yes, you did. Anyways, the heart pumps blood into the lungs to get oxygen while dropping off carbon dioxide, which we don't need. When we breathe air out, that's carbon dioxide. Awesome!
I remember those days, the good old breathing days.
Now, this freshly oxygenated blood in our lungs is very yummy and good for our body. Our heart takes this blood and pumps it back into the rest of our body. Because of the heart, our blood is constantly moving around. This is known as the circulatory system. Awesome!
My heart was my best friend.
Oh, sounds like you had a good heart, Scully.
Yes, best friend.
Would you like to hear about the different parts of the heart and how it circulates blood throughout the body?
Okay.
Great! It really is quite incredible that the tiny organ does so much for our entire body. It's very strong.
The strongest?
Mm-hmm. The heart is a muscular organ that never gets tired. That means it never takes a break and is always beating. The average heart beats 60 to 100 beats per minute. Now, let's take a look at the heart.
My friend!
As you can see, the heart looks nothing like the cartoon hearts we see around Valentine's Day. It is so much more complex, and in my opinion, more beautiful.
Beautiful best friend.
The heart has four parts called chambers. The top two parts together are known as the atria. Separately, we call them each an atrium.
My heart's name was Carl.
The bottom two parts are called ventricles. The ventricles do the heavy squeezing. The atria does a little squeezing to give the blood an extra boost. The squeezing is like opening and closing a door. The door opens and the blood flows through.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Friendship.
Friendship who?
Friendship from my heart, Carl.
Okay. Anyways, the right side of your heart pumps blood to the lungs where it picks up the oxygen and drops off the carbon dioxide for you to breathe out. The left side of your heart then takes in the oxygenated blood from your lungs and pumps it back into the rest of your body.
Ralph Waldo Emerson once said, "The only way to have a friend is to be one."
The two veins that return blood to the heart from the body are the superior vena cava and the inferior vena cava. The superior vena cava returns blood from the top half of the body, and the inferior vena cava returns blood from the bottom half of the body.
The Beatles once said, "I get by with a little help from my friends."
The pulmonary artery carries blood away from the heart to the lungs. The pulmonary veins then carries the blood from the lungs back to the heart.
Do you know this one? A good friend knows all your best stories. A best friend has lived them with you.
The aorta is the big artery that carries blood away from the heart to the rest of your body.
I loved my heart.
Yes, Scully, the heart is pretty special. It's amazing that the heart is always pumping blood for us automatically. Every minute, your heart pumps about 5 quarts of blood. Awesome! As you get older, your heart rate slows down. It also slows down when you sleep. Some animals have multiple hearts. Cephalopods, that's cuttlefish, squid, and octopus, have 3 hearts. 1 central heart and 2 hearts for the gills. A cockroach's heart has 13 chambers, while humans only have 4.
4 chambers of friendship.
It is important to take care of your heart as it does so much for us, constantly.
I did.
I'm sure you did, Scully. Children, you can keep your heart healthy by staying physically active. So, remember, it's important to go have fun by playing sports with your friends, running around in the sprinklers on a hot day, and enjoying a nice bike ride. These physical activities are fun and awesome, just like our hearts.
I miss my best friend, Carol. Whimper, whimper, whimper.
Oh, there, Scully. I'm sorry you no longer have Carl, but here, I have something for you. Here's a heart for you.
Oh, thank you, Rita. A new friend.
That's right.
Hello, heart. I'm Scully. What's your name? Carl's Junior. What a great name.
Well, I have to go. Have fun, you two. Bye, children.